Flames just tearing through this home in Heidelberg. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Amber Nicotra is here now with the latest on the situation. Amber.
Yeah, one man was rescued, another person was killed, and neighbors tell us they heard screams for help and they rushed over to save the one man inside this home. This is cell phone video, capturing the intense smoke and flames shooting from the house on Garfield Street in Heidelberg. That fire so intense it caused the home to collapse. One man in his 30s managed to climb out of an upstairs window and onto the porch roof where he was trapped. Neighbors say there was no sign of the man's mother and the smoke was just too thick to get inside. Ron Mixer lives across the street. That's when he grabbed his ladder to get the man off the roof before it collapsed.
Down the steep hill, yes, in my slippers, and slid down the hill little by little, threw the ladder and went and got it, threw it again.
The fire burned for more than 2 hours before crews got it under control again. We are working to find out more information about the victim killed. We're told it could be sometime today. Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.